cutting the record back and forth against the needle, back and forth, making it scratch. But let me tell you something, don't try it at home with your dad's stereo, only under hip-hop supervision.